strategy? I think the strategy should be that I attack the main area immediately.
The war still wages on. That's from Unbending Sail. That's badass. Great achievement name.
What am I supposed to do now?
I have talked to the minstrel and see if he's got something about Thordin.
You already had me do that.
Oh shit. Well, I don't know if I'm asking you. It might have unlocked, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, it did back then.
Oh.
When you had me do it.
Oh, I thought you said you didn't see it. Okay.
Shit, I didn't mean to push that button. Get back here, little choker.
Okay. Well, we need to do the Thordin thing then.
Is that all I have access to right now?
I think the other ones might come from us doing the story, but we'll see. What the hell was this?
Do spinners dream of electric rooks?
Yeah, who knows? Good old Blade Runner reference. I just saw someone named Stiff on me for their last name. That was weird.
Well, I saw earlier someone named, crap, what was his name? I forgot already.
Fiendish Likeness.
Well, I know one of the birds is pink. Someone just flew off with one.
Okay. Oh, you're in Ravana's. I have places where I'm not strong.
I can't hear it. I just hear Mordona.
I know. Why am I sweating still? And it is like my AC is on. I don't understand. What the heck? Okay, whatever. Did that rogue child have the Did they have a quest called a fiendish likeness?
I don't think they had anything besides what I turned
okay,
in.
Well, let's check. That's all. Well, if not, then if we have to wait.
No, he doesn't have anything.
His previous quest, Gods of El. It's the third one. Did you get one called... Do you have a quest called When the Bow Wakes?
From who?
Wait. I think I know I don't see it. Is this post? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. It's just because of the story. That's all. Okay. Well, then let's do Thordin's.
Oh. I get to do what everyone does now. I get to agree to terms and conditions without reading. This little ball robot can take my soul if it wants.
It's a node.
Well, it wanted me to do a user registration, and so now it has access to all of my personal data.
What do you need, Gotiki?
Nowhere.
I didn't hear
Thordin.
Oh, you just automatically
it
got
was
it?
Automatic when I got the quest.
Okay. With his typical flair for embellishment, the wandering minstrel has woven yet another stirring epic, this time with the threads of your Aslaw confrontation, Archbishop Thordin VII. The final verse yet ringing in the chambers of your mind, the memories of that titanic struggle arise once more with an almost surreal clarity. Versus I told them I was playing with all three of you over the last few weeks.
What?
They didn't even reply to me yet. They're just asking how I was doing. I explained that I'm playing Final Fantasy again.
Who asked you?
Guiltna.
Oh.
They're just asking how I was doing. I was like, oh, I'm playing the iPhone, my PC for new much like freeze at every game except Final Fantasy 14. So.
And they haven't responded at all?
But that's probably because they're depressed. I'm just like, that's what happens if you don't have four people to stand on those. Oh god, he's gonna do it. I need to back.
He's not gonna die for me.
Oh, I would say he's doing it anyways. It might be proportionate on how much health he has left.
Well, he's 12 are pretty worthless. Ow.
Get out of here. Oh, wait a second. I did that thing, didn't I? Yeah. Oh my god. Please. They buffed each other because I got close. Ow.
I have died.
Okay. Okay, we definitely want to get this. Oh god. Ah! Oh my god. Okay, there's only one. Hi, Hydon. Looking pretty.
No, it's looking PlayStation 2-y.
Stop. Alright. Send me for 10 seconds, that's not very nice. Wow, what the hell?
Okay.
What happened there? I about to heal myself, but then I died.
You died, I died.
What happened there? I'll try again. It happens. I figure it out when that stage shows up. Figure out when they do this thing that stuns me for 10 seconds. Okay, I'm gonna start believing myself. Oh, it's after this, I think.
Why does this guy have to have a mouth?
Because he's the Archbishop. It's King Thornton. Knights of the Round. Okay, I'm popping it out. I don't know what it is they do to me, but you know, like, damn it, my ship was chilling away too fast. Is that an insta kill?
No.
No.
It's when he stomps you.
Oh my god! Look away. I guess it's because my physical vulnerability went up when I did that. I need to heal myself. Okay, it looks like that's the main problem now, is just that part. That one is tough. I just want to do it again. I don't want that.
Jeez. moment.
Yeah. No.
Okay, have nice things.
You gotta work for it. That's not... usually what a tank would be. She would be able to take that. That's what the problem is. So what's the dealio, Hikari? What's going on? Oh, AFK, I guess. I must have missed that while we were doing it.
I didn't say anything because I didn't want to be good.
Oh, well, you can say whatever you want. We're not doing story right now. We're doing we're doing the Minstrel's Ballad version of the final fight of, or the final. Yeah, the final, like, boss fight of Heaven's Word. Which is just a harder version.
Minus the other boss fights that'll come up.
I can say anything I want.
Well, I'm just saying you can talk on right now. Well, that's fine.
That's why. Also, I couldn't talk in the kitchen. Because it's, like, a hallway away from where the motherly figure sleeps.
Okay.
Less concerned about her, more concerned about my dog hearing me. Yes, that's the one time he barks, because one time I had to knock on her door at like 3 in the morning. Yes, and that's exactly what he did. He started barking like the scariest person in the world was behind the door.
Oh, yeah. Either way, we were doing something that was like dialogue heavy. I just put taking in his one room.
I wish I had my own room.
Yeah, you do. That's where the story room is.
Not that kind of room.
Well, isn't that a pretty dramatic video?
Oh. I killed them. Yeah, probably killing the servers. That's what that means. You get a little clickbaity title
there.
Yeah,
but he does the clickbaity title thing of having Will all capital.
Yep. Well, I mean, because it is Will. Probably is confirmed to be happening.
And then he shows the Philippian.
Oh, wait, I can that one.
The first game he shows off as the Philippian.
Yeah. doing see, bigger shit.
Do I want to watch a James Ski Markiplier Roblox game? Or a James Ski Impossible Roblox
game? I should know James kidding.
But I send it to you where you have to watch it.
Okay.
You're right, I should look through my subscription. Latest videos at 25%
speed. Hey, credit. Yeah, I need a lot more people than you doing that, though. I want to take big money.
I'll just open it. That's a hilarious
song. Do that again.
I play Final Fantasy XIV Blind episode 492. Shows the blind cat.
Yeah. Oh. Dancer weapon. How is that even possible? Shadowbringers. That's after. I guess they just decide when they retroactively add weapons.
What kind of thing does it look like?
A holy chakra. It's got lots of edges on it.
Well, it is a circle that is made of blade.
Oh, there's even one for Sage. So they did it for Thor. Really?
Apparently.
Just Thor then, though. Interesting. Okay. Alright, well, at least I have the timing down. As long as I put down all my shield stuff. It's not just a wreckage. Avoided being hit by their super attack. You kill them fast enough. Alright.
We isn't you.
Yeah, well, you're still doing stuff.
Why is the repository not shaped like the pig?
Because that's what the Allegans decided she looked like. They
Why
were technologically.
They could be perfectly placed up the foot.
That's your way of looking at that.
No, I'm not. Trying to get lost.
No.
process.
Why?
Because I would have been probably more than suddenly excited.
Yeah, probably. I mean, that's what Tiggy is, little Sunday 5.
Wait! Let me jump off of Fudge's game.
Song. You want that, Tiggy?
It's up to you.
I'm just asking, do you want it?
It's up to you.
Okay, then I'll get it. Oh, no, you want it. Uazibina. Uazifina.
My brain is melting.
Why is that?
Because this is stupid.
Well, you wanted the mount.
Yes, but this particular boss fight is dumb.
Because it takes 10 years. Because you gotta wait.
Well, it's because it's an epic fight, and it happens. Just did not yet attack while that.
What?
I have to save up a bunch of my AoE skills.
AoE skills are your friend in
the world. you want, Tiggy?
My brain. What?
It'll be fine.
I couldn't hear.
It'll be fine.
It'll survive.
Maybe.
It won't be fine.
It will be fine. Is closest to the center of the arena. To mitigate damage, the
what's going on? Did you figure it out?
I guess you're supposed to soak the sphere for me. It only targets healers. And
how do
also
I
don't
soak
look
it?
At the dragon eye. You just stand in between me and him throwing the sphere.
Okay.
Because he horse fawned me. So.
Spoilers.
Man.
I've got some beer. Hopefully that will change.
I can get some too. No, I don't have to be So don't look at the dragon's eye whenever it's around. Right, stay away from it. It'll appear on the edge somewhere. We got 5% buffer losing there, so we got this.
Uh-huh.
You could keep dying and just get a big
buff. Yeah, exactly.
fail, he'll just do more damage.
Just give me an amount.
Depends on if Thornton's feeling like it.
Thornton doesn't do shit.
Well, he's been killing him. He's getting me freaking killed.
Oh, it's right. Technically it's been me getting you killed because I haven't been taking the spear or whatever.
Well, I had to figure out what was going on there. Oh, wait, all right, guys. Chris. Nope, okay. He was smart, Chris. No. Oh, well. Maybe I'll be able to count him for you.
Imperial.
Maybe. Oh well. As bad as it could be if they were fighting each other.
That's good shit.
What is it?
Beer.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I can go get alcohol.
It's literally beer.
Oh, it's root beer.
Yeah. Or, of course. I know. The fuck else would I be talking about? What's the tether thing?
That just means again that those two are going to be attacking. So in other words, don't have both people standing in the same place. Yeah. That's right. That's an alien thing.
At first, I was paying close attention.
Man.
I shall bury you in glory. I discovered another location. I'm pretty sure it means that we'll take more damage, so I can look quickly at what it is once we're doing on this one. His name is Marker.
Who's Marker?
Oh, right.
His name's Marker.
Joke. Yeah, it's what, when he was being bullied in school, people would call him that. So. That was his nickname. like asking me where the fuck our old town was, something I haven't done in multiple years.
Like, oh, here's the map. Was it this? Was it this?
Why is he even playing the game right now?
He wants me to play it. That's why he's doing it. He's been trying to get me to play again over and over again.
End my suffering.
No. You keep on keeping on.
Keep on keeping on.
Three dog. Nope.
He'll do more damage to yourself how much health he has once he finishes using it. Alright, you two. Together now. There you go.
I'm slightly concerned.
What?
About extremes moving forward.
Well, there will be a point where we're going to have to stop until both of us have better gear.
You're not raping like you used to.
It's not a Realm Reborn no more.
Because the levels are catching up.
Yep, we're getting there.
Well, Tiggy's never gonna see the frickin' other expansions anyway.
Yes, he will. Why is that?
Well, currently I'm stuck fighting Thornton over and over.
Well, do you not want to do that?
No, I just want him to give me the mount.
Okay. Well, then we're doing it.
I'm getting closer and closer to the Pokemon.
Yep. That's exactly what we're doing right here, except it's the minstrel's version of it.
Yes, it's the hard.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
No, you're not.
I'm going to be dead, like, in moments.
Oh, I can do it.
Did I have vulnerability stacks or something?
No, you don't. You just kind of hit it hard.
Why must all empires
sound
like
all empires?
In fantasy.
Like what?
The Imperials here.
Sound German? Their names don't sound German.
Okay,
so I guess acting like conquerors means you're German.
I mean, they do use von, van, etc., but Germanic.
Yeah, but it goes into like Roman stuff, but they're like the names of their auxiliaries and stuff.
Yeah. But when you think about. Empires are quite similar in history.
Okay, I'm just gonna put him through like this fight to keep the tie right there. You are looking at the eye, that might hurt.
Is it my character that has to look, or what?
Our character's not suspect.
Well, unfortunately.
Oh, fuck.
Did you survive the spirit lease?
Yes, as long as I survive that, it's fine. This is the last one I... It's the song again, Tiki.
Yeah.
He'll only get...
And more dancer weapon.
Can we do brain transplants yet?
What do you mean?
Like, take a brain out of a head and put a different brain in?
Why?
Because my brain's dumb.
No, I don't think so yet. You can do other organs, I don't know about brains. I still don't understand brains super well.
I'm not so sure. If the brain is where your conscience is, I don't know if transplanting it would really work. Unless you want a different body, I guess.
Mm-hmm, that's what we did to do.
That depends on your belief where we are.
Yeah, I have my own conscious beliefs.
Well, some people believe we're a soul, and others believe in the physical, meaning our brains.
I mean, I know what happens when you lose it. Huh?
Also, have you seen what the color palette of the Empire is in this?
The color palette?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure it's white and red.
It's black and...
We're talking about
black,
their flag.
Red and white.
I was specifically talking about their flag, but...
Well, it's because he was taking up your attention.
It's fine. Doesn't matter.
I have to stop the Pope. He wasn't in his bulletproof car, now he's gone insane.
Bulletproof car?
Have you ever seen the Pope's ride? It's literally a chair in a bulletproof glass box. So we can wave at people.
Okay.
And it's like putting a throne on a very tiny car.
Really?
Well, let's find out. I don't see the eye anyways.
It's behind him.
I'm gonna look right at it.
Look at it. I don't know.
I'm looking at it. Do I have any debuffs yet?
Might make you take my damage.
I will find out when the spear goes through me.
Use my shield, you have two full health bars of HP. Okay.
So, Midgard Summer's finally
decided
to show himself.
Maybe it's the dragon's gaze that it affects. If you look at the dragon's eye, no matter where he is, it might still count. Been gathering the Aether Crabs.
They're automatically given to you through the main story.
Well, I'm talking about the non-given.
There are no non-given.
You already. Oh, right, I kind of was thinking about that.
They literally won't let you fly until you.
Nope, there it is, Diggy. I got a card and you got the whistle.
Why'd you get the card?
I got his card.
I haven't gotten any card.
I didn't either until just now.
Yeah, you got a card for the whale.
Oh, yeah, that's true. But apparently I already had it.
Card.
Yes, exactly.
What is the poke card's stats?
Let me look.
I assume it is because it's a final law.
Yeah, it's a legendary.
But it's
that
shit.
Means it's probably got a good stat.
You did it, Chiggy. You did it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see.
Okay.
Has he got the pinky one? Oh, it's... Yeah, he's got the pinky one. Pinky purple.
Okay.
Sparkly. It was a bit much,
yeah,
to be honest, but...
I don't think I would be able to do that.
What?
I think I can... I don't think I could solo that as my healer. Since I get specifically targeted, I think that attack only comes out towards healers. So, I would just get killed doing that by myself.
Oh no, there's a dragon that's stuck in. Look, his eyes look kind of derpy.
Yes.
Oh, you're a lady dragon.
I was about to say, yes, his. I didn't want to say that.
I can't tell because it's a dragon.
Yeah.
They don't have any identifying features.
I take offense.
That's because you're part mammal.
Oh god.
Tiamat,
okay.
I know that dragon.
Wait, what is the music that plays for this?
It's his, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, but which part of the song?
Oh, I don't know.
I don't remember how to do this.
For Ravana, just go to audio and then turn on the mount music. Play music when mounted.
System.
Mm-hmm.
I know this wagon. They're from D&D.
Yeah, it's the church choir music. The second, the last phase,
yeah.
Or whatever.
Okay, well, myth busted. Okay,
was there a myth?
Yeah, we didn't know. Could have been. Okay. What's Mark spamming me?
So is that everything I could do for mounts right now?
Right now, yes. Right the now, yes. Okay. Alright, I'll have us start doing that side story again. Where is... White Mage. Which I could probably do is my Blue Mage. His thing was up there. Is this one of the ones that you want to be in the room for, Tiggy?
Well, that's up to you.
Well, is it one of the... Would you consider it dialogue heavy?
Oh, it's only dialogue, but I also was kind of bored with it last night, so I don't know if I care too much to...
Is this not the one?
Yeah, it is.
Isn't it? Oh, well, you already grabbed it. I never did.
Oh, yeah, I grabbed it when you were...
Yeah.
When you were asked.
Okay.
Going to fall out of my head.
Why?
It hurts.
Why is it hurting?
It just from just it just hurts.
From what?
Well, from hurting. What?
Well, what is causing it to hurt?
Oh, it's not nothing now.
Okay.
Oh God, I'm gonna have to wait for you.
Why?
Because I need to. We need to go somewhere.
Oh.
I've unlocked all 6 Chaos Emeralds.
You've done it. You've got the Blessing of Light again.
I don't think Aki knows what a Chaos Emerald is.
Yes, I do.
Really? I was surprised.
I used to play Sonic. Sonic DX. What was it? Sonic?
Sonic Adventure.
Sonic Adventure DX.
Yeah, that was the last and only Sonic game I ever played.
They were in the original.
Yeah, well, I know
Sonic
that.
Sonic Hedgehog.
When I was at the fair, I saw.
You saw Sonic?
The Sonic game, like the original game, for some reason.
You
well, actually, I have a picture of it.
Sonic the Hedgehog?
No. Okay.
Mount.
What, Tiki?
What?
What do you say?
I said mount.
Oh.
It's called a round, whatever the bird name is.
Okay.
Round because of the knight's table, I'm assuming.
Yes, uh-huh. That is it.
Oh, that's true. I learned about that through Age of Empires 4.
What?
It says ancient Ishgardian knights often indulge themselves in falconry. I learned about actual knights doing that.
You mean the bird thing?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Wait, what the hell? Did I miss someone? Oh, I did. I talked to the 5 people and not the actual father.
Oh, God.
What? Oh, my God.
Midgard Summoner. I can't pronounce his name anyway.
Now he's an old man.
No, that is not old. He's still,
well,
I mean,
he's
he is
old.
He is old.
What do you mean he's not old? He's literally like 10,000 years old. What the
No, he's probably more than that.
My point exactly.
I just meant that he's not. His form is not old.
Isn't that nice? He put on a saddle for me.
Yeah, because, well, he will tell you what's going to happen next.
Out of curiosity...
I have unlocked attunement.
What's that, Jiggy?
I just said, out of curiosity, is there a way to turn off the mount sparkles?
To turn it off? I think this is part of the mount.
Not specifically for this one, but I know that some of the extremes from later that I was interested in have a really big effect around them that kind of hides the mount. I didn't know if you could turn it off, but...
You'd probably have to lower actual settings.
Well, fuck that shit.
For that. So you'd probably have to...